Hello, I'm Paula Yoon, Director of the Division of Health Informatics and Surveillance at the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Our mission at CDC is to keep Americans safe and healthy where they work, live, and play. Our scientists and disease detectives work around the world and around the clock to track diseases and respond to emergencies of all kinds. Are you aware of health threats in your community? In just the past year, public health agencies undertook massive efforts to respond to the Ebola virus, to control a nationwide outbreak of measles, and investigate hundreds of food-associated outbreaks. Do you ever wonder what drives these critical efforts to prevent and control disease? The answer is data. Data which are obtained from disease surveillance, a cornerstone of public health practice. This is how disease surveillance works. Hospitals, healthcare providers, and laboratories send disease data to local and state public health departments, where the data are used to identify disease cases, investigate potential spread of the disease, and guide actions to control outbreaks. An example would be a college student who was living in a dorm and diagnosed with meningococcal disease. That student requires treatment, but their close contacts must also be identified and offered antibiotic prophylaxis. Another example would be an E. coli outbreak associated with contaminated hamburger meat. Public health professionals must take action to protect the public from the further spread of this foodborne illness. State health departments send data to CDC when persons are identified with one of about 90 different diseases. CDC scientists use these data to monitor disease trends, study risk factors, and evaluate prevention and control efforts. Disease surveillance is critical to keeping our nation safe. But unfortunately, the current systems used to exchange disease data between states and CDC are several decades old. In addition, CDC scientists are not always able to easily and efficiently access timely and accurate data. So, to help remedy this problem, we've launched an initiative to modernize one of CDC's largest disease surveillance programs, the National Notifiable Disease Surveillance System. This initiative has three parts. First, developing message mapping guides to help state public health departments send standardized case notification data to CDC using HL7. Second, developing the Message Validation, Processing, and Provisioning System, or MVPS, using MIRTH, Drools, Apache, PostgreSQL, and other open source products. And finally, providing technical assistance to states to implement the new messages and systems. To help us with this critical work, we need the assistance of two experienced and energetic innovators who can build a roadmap for a larger, more robust CDC platform that will be capable of supporting new diseases and conditions now and in the future. The data integration architect will evaluate the data standards, integration, and provisioning model we currently use and recommend new approaches for improvement and expansion. The software platforms architect will evaluate the current systems and platforms used for data collection, validation, and processing, and recommend new or redesigned architecture for future systems. Ultimately, our goal at CDC is to get the right data into the right hands in the right form to take public health action to keep America safe. If you have the experience, skills, and creativity, please join CDC in building the next generation of disease surveillance systems. Thank you.